Did I hear you say something about a black stone?
Yeah.
Which
yeah.
Islam? Where in the Quran or the Hadith does it say we worship the black stone like the way you worship a man?
Oh. Were they 369 idols in the Kaaba?
No. Do you worship a man?
Were they 369 idols in the Kaaba? Yes or no?
In the where?
In the Kaaba. Was there 369? You know.
There were 360.
Were there 369 idols there?
Okay.
Yes or no?
I will answer your question. Will you answer mine?
Oh no.
I will answer.
Yes or no?
In the pagan times, yes.
No. Don't
I said it in the pagan times, yes.
To bow to Allah?
You show me where it says we worship the Kaaba. You liar again.
When you pray, where do you face?
Where do I face?
Yeah.
Where do the Jews
do
face?
Where do the Jews face?
No, I face the Kaaba. Where do you face? Where did Jesus face? Where did David face? David and Solomon face the temple. Are they
if
also
you face
pagans?
The Kaaba,
yeah.
It's idolatry.
No, it's not. If we worship the Kaaba, it's idolatry. I want to expose your lies, which you have been telling these people, that we worship the Kaaba. That is a lie. That we worship the Kaaba.
You face the Kaaba when you pray.
The Jews face the.
And there's idols.
The Jews face the Wailing Wall.
The Jews need to repent.
The Western Wall.
The Jews need to repent.
Are they pagans?
They are. They're committing idolatry.
Are they pagans?
They're committing idolatry.
But are they pagans?
The same way the Jews are bowing to that wall, and the same way that you face the Kaaba, it's all idolatry.
According to him, anyone who faces the stone is an idolater. David in Psalm 5 faces the temple. Is he an idolater? Answer. Why quiet now? Why are you quiet?
Huh?
Why are you quiet? Look, no answer. This is a beauty. Okay, here's the verse. Are you familiar with Psalm?
Are you familiar with Psalm? Nothing on the Bible.
Okay, let's read it then.
Nothing.
Okay, here it is.
Reading the Bible out of context.
Okay, you put it in context.
I'm not even going to answer your question.
Of course you can't, because you can't. This is Psalm chapter 5, verse number 7.
Anyway.
But by your great love, can come into your house. In reverence,
God bless you.
In reverence, I bow down toward your holy temple. I bow down toward your holy temple. Was he an idolater?
Worship a black
stone. No, he wasn't.
I'm out of here.
Right, are you going to run away? Remember, he promised that he'd answer my question.